Now, the thing with these fish is they don't want you to eat them, but lots of predators do, whether it be other fish or people. Here's the problem with people eating them, though. When people are eating them, they're expecting one thing and they're getting rockfish instead. For instance, my friend here asked me about where